Hey guys, man, I'm just banging out the videos lately. I was gonna paint these wheels on this Jeep, but check this out. Got this stuff. Give it a little dab here. Use a gray Scotch-Brite pad. I think I'll just clean them up one last time before I paint them, and I think they'll be all right. Just go like that. I think that'll be good enough for now. I am going to paint them eventually, though. Thanks, guys. Jeez, I think that's going to be fine for now. I think I'll leave them just the way they are for a while.